to give a complete algorithm for coarsening a graph, you need a scheme to decide which vertices to combine. One idea is to compute a matching. So what's that? Here's a formal definition. A matching of a graph is a subset of edges such that no two edges have a common endpoint. It's basically an independent set, but for edges as opposed to vertices. For instance, take these three highlighted edges. They form a matching because they don't share any endpoints. That is, suppose you wanted to add this edge to the matching. Bad OMSCS student. You can't add this edge because it would touch an existing edge of the matching. So that's a matching. What's a maximal matching? A maximal matching is one to which you can't add any more edges. In fact, this matching is maximal. In fact, if you go through all the remaining unmatched edges, you'll find that you can't add any of them to the current matching. I want to contrast maximal to maximum. A maximum matching is the largest matching. For example, this graph has at least one more matching with more than three edges in it. Can you find it? Here's one, though there might be more. Okay, back to maximal matchings. Maximal matchings are easier to compute, so we'll focus on those. Indeed, this is a good time to check that you understand the concept of a maximal matching.